Let's see how the focus is on the quality of education. The program focuses on strengthening teacher education institutions like SERTs, DIETs. SERT is to be the nodal institution for in-service and pre-service training. And the main focus is on quality education by emphasizing on capacity building of teachers in online and offline mode. Also, the project have provisions for allowing annual grant for schools for strengthening of libraries, and it focuses on improving the quality of education, just as we mentioned, by focusing on the two T's, one T is teacher and the other one is technology.